Our group was formed at the end of February, and we are a progressive, nonpartisan political activist group that is looking to resist the Trump agenda.
To be educational as well on the issues, and we do have a meeting coming up that's on what is going to happen to health care if the current House bill goes through, and that is going to be presented by a staff member of AARP, Florida office, and that's June 21st, 7 p.m., like the Ranch Town Hall. People that believe in fairness and justice for all, and are tolerant people, and have a value system of caring about their fellow man. And obviously somebody that is also upset about many of the proposed Trump policies.